So what I have done here is I took the circuit from my servo motor, as you can see here, and soldered to the motor. This is the potentiometer in the servo. This is a gearbox, so you will need an ESC to connect it to the receiver. I will show you. As you can see here, it's working perfectly.